Hey guys, we're at Blue Mount Road, and nothing has changed to this intersection since this thing has been put back up, and there's no more accidents happening to this thing.
How do you know?